Welcome to the Gamoki Handicap Suite, but this is our championship match. This will be John Perez versus Gino Weston. Is it Gino Weston? Okay. And John left a 5-pin. I have my hand up.
I also have my hand up. I like tequila, John.
I just want a Mountain Dew. Let's take the time to tell everybody that we have upcoming events. Thursday, Wednesday, and Friday.
You can't throw it.
John is having some technical difficulties right now.
John, you have slide in your pocket.
Sandy is coaching.
Oh, here.
That's love, ladies and gentlemen. That's real love.
Dude, I've been with this man for 45 years.
45 years?
Oh,
that's a long time.
Pure bliss.
We might make it get longer.
This will be on YouTube later, and John is more welcome to watch the YouTube to show that I did announce that I had my hand.
I don't want to talk about that right now because I'm on the microphone and maybe somebody in a region will
I didn't ask what it was, because that's what they were learning about their different class.
See how the headphones pick up his sound and my sound?
Yeah, I can hear you guys. Well, lucky for John, leaving the 5-pin on the second ball does not require you to buy everyone a drink.
They were the best 5-below hits that I ever bought.
Those pick riders are going to sleep early tonight. Right here, I'm not able to get low like I used to. First, you know, it's a lot lower. Now I can't
Cool mini logos. All right. I am back. Got all your plugs in. Also, we will be here every Wednesday and Friday. Wednesday nights will be Snap in Delta. And Friday nights will be the tournament you see before you, which is Bigger Mobile.
I can do both.
Also, every 2 weeks, we'll learn events. That's what I do both.
Sometimes I have to
go really slow. So make sure you subscribe to our Facebook page. That's what I do bowling. If you somehow do not have Facebook, you can always click on our website at www.thatswhatidobowling.com. And yeah, there's just the subscribe button. This is our handicap championship match. First place is $100 guaranteed by the sponsor. Hopefully next season we can work on getting up to 150. Or at least 125. Do have brackets, high game bots, and mystery doubles. Mystery doubles pays 1 and 5. And the winner of the mystery doubles today was Tina Johnson and Charlie Schiff.
Thank you.
tonight was the Sunset Strip. Money for the summer. And John left another 5 pin.
Oh, he's done. Done, John, you're done.
Side scratch.
Five games.
And winner of the first Grimoken of 2022 will go to Miss Gina Westett. The runner up would be Mr. John Perez. He still owes me a Mountain Dew. That's okay, because I see him on Sunday. I'm gonna add $50 and $2.50 for my day on Mountain Dew. All right, this is week one. We have 11 more weeks to go. And as always, my name is Mike Ed. I support bowling because that's what I do. I appreciate the time and I appreciate the views. Thank you.